to Stark. Right side, Morant looks for the pass down low. It doesn't develop. He'll now step back for the three and drain it. Buchanan looks right. Hits Miller at the top for three, and Miller drained it. 15:50 to go. Stark crossover dribble. Gets just beyond the free throw line and hits the 17-footer. Didn't want the three. They closed on him in a hurry. He'll dish it to Morant, who's open for the three, and hit it. They'll work the right through Miller. It goes to Morant. Back to Miller for the open look. Three, and he buried it. Shot finds Hawkins. Wide open three in the corner by Stark. There you go. It's good. I believe maybe by Miller it comes to Hawkins. There's Stark for an open look three. He can hit him in bunches, and he hit another one. Pacers have the rebound. John Morant speeds it into front court. They somehow let off of him, afraid to pass it, and he put it up and in.
And Breon Saints just set a great screen down there.
And a steal by Stark. He leads Morant. Morant drives, shovels it into Hawkins. Left hand off the glass and good. Probably want him to take the shot. Down to 4-3. He's going to go inside for the layup. High off the glass. It's good. There is the buzzer. Stark struggling to start, but he closes with a flurry, and the Racers head to the dressing room firmly in control. They were heavily favored, and they're heavily on top. Being that focus. Racers against the pressure. What a pass! It is Shaq Buchanan to Sanchez, who throws it down. Miller, no-look pass, finds Stark. He whips it into Buchanan, goes in for the tomahawk dunk. Underneath out of bounds, far side of the basket, finds Stark in the corner. They lost him, and he made them pay with a three. Baseline, he throws it away. It's Stark on a fast break, leads Hawkins, lets the defender go by, and lays it up with a left hand and in. On the wing, drives inside the free throw line to Taylor for the wide open three. Good. And pulled down by Breon Whitley. Drives inside, draws the contact. Put it up and in. He'll get the continuation. Front court back to Taylor. He attacks inside the free throw line. Lays it off the glass and in. So there's your final. 85-56 is the final score.